Here's Friday's edition of the Naughty Tumus Knucklehead of the Day Award. Going to this Pennsylvania middle school that actually canceled classes. You know, everybody's worried about security these days. They ended up canceling classes, sending students home the other day after another student was found sleepwalking inside the building.
Oh.
This seventh grade student who lives about 4 miles away had been sleepwalking and woke up inside the school. I think it was before school hours.
Mm-hmm.
He walked all the way 4 miles sleepwalking. Walked to the school and entered through a window and wandered around sleepwalking for about 15 minutes, I guess, until he was discovered. Due to security concerns, police ended up sweeping the building, found everything was okay, but they had already canceled classes for the day. The student, however, has been charged now with, wait for it, kidnapping.
Kidnapping.
Oh, no. That even took you a second, didn't it? Yeah.
That's horrible.